it's not gonna do it. Yeah, did I run out of everything? Oh wait, no I didn't. What is up, guys? Game Tuners here once again with another installation of Far Cry 5. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Far Cry 5. What the... Okay. Is this Faith?
I know you've heard stories about me, that I'm a liar, a manipulator, that I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story, a true story. Who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family. She took to a needle for help. She was all alone. She wanted to die.
Father's her brother, though.
He gave her hope and confidence. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she was. The young woman no longer wished to die. She had been given purpose.
What the fuck? She's flying.
One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman who very much wished to live was scared.
This is actually kind of beautiful a little bit. She has a marshal.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go
What the fuck? It's actually a fucking suicide pact.
I will give you purpose. I will set you free.
That's really pretty, actually. Like, not even lying. The music's really pretty that she has with her as well. I like it. I like some allies to bosses. Like, you actually like can become more attached to their characters. Mm-hmm. And that is it. Dude is coked out. And it's kind of like it's left to your perception. Like, it's like, you know, did it actually happen, or did it not happen?
Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
What the fuck? Drugs, bro. This is like legit your intro into this fucking place.
Hello! Is anyone out there? This is Virgil Minkler at the Hope County Jail. We need help! I repeat, we need
help!
Yeah,
dude, shit's going down
over
here.
The Peggy's are trying to break down the gate. If there's anyone nearby, hurry! I don't know how much longer we have!
Oh shit, he's alive.
Cells in these walls for days. Just won't let up. He kicked open a hornet's nest.
Trucks on the road! Damn it!
It's the sheriff.
Brook, I need you up on that wall.
I got you, sheriff.
Get ready!
Boom. I feel like I'm the only guy who's doing anything right now. Doing anything. Everybody else is shooting with fucking rubber bullets apparently. Fuck.
The collapse is upon us, and the reaping has begun, but there is nothing to fear.
Easy. It's fine, I'll carry the team again, don't worry guys.
Over the walls, how?
They broke inside! Look out! They're coming to you!
Boom. What? I like how the stick of dynamite doesn't fucking blow up the truck somehow. Yeah, I got you, Sheriff. bet you, Jesus.
Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Well, you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells. Do it! Now, Hawk 2, ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
It doesn't look too bad. You'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. Worried I get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us? Or are you just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
Fuck yeah.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Brooke.
Okay, then.
That was just awkward. Didn't need to be.
Hey, bud.
Missed a ladder. Oops.
Rookie, I got a job you're gonna like. Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool. Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it. So...
Does she have a shirt that has middle finger? That's dope.
Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, but we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's Gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days. You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man.
Word.
What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
Hello, sir.
False prophet, I'm all about it. Hell yeah. Oh, don't kill me. Fucking truck. No. Heaven forbid that'd be helpful. What that? Okay. I guess we'll just find a truck along the way. I'd recommend using this cheat for a lot of reasons. Sorry, my trigger was sticking. There we go, that's better. Okay. Sorry, my trigger was sticking there for a second. No, what you do is you get the ability to actually airdrop to locations, and it just makes getting to shit so much easier. I mean, if you're a completionist like me, you're going to want to find everything on the map. That's why I'm not doing, you know, the side missions. I'm not including those in the actual review of this game, the walkthrough. I'm just going through the actual main story missions. they're actually essential to the game, because, I mean, I would have, like, freaking, like, probably 30 hours worth of content. It'd be sick, but that's too much. And then you do your wingsuit. And then you just fly towards the statue. At its doorstep, get ready to go. That thing is probably heavily guarded, though. Bet money. I'm obviously not gonna make there. I'm obviously gonna come a little bit short, but I mean, that's most definitely within walking distance now. Before it was what, like 1500? Joseph's. Does he have antlers jammed into his head?
Oh, you're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that's alive. You're smart. You'll figure it out.
There's no such thing as the collapse.
Hey. Oh, yeah, you hit me with your stick there, guy. Snipers. Oh, they're so annoying. Make sure my squad's on there. No, I don't remember. Wait, do I have enough kills with him yet? No, I don't. I'll keep him for now. Nick's pretty great to have too, though. Yeah, did I run out of everything? Oh wait, no I didn't. Is there like a way I can actually get up on that thing? There's a guy up there, so I'll, yeah there is. Oh man, the man with the bat. The man with the bat, look out. Excuse me. Oh my god. Give me a dog. Give me Boomer. Damn, Boomer, get him, son. There's gotta be something more heavy duty. There we go. Yeah, let's do it. Get him, Boomer.
You'll see a bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you.
Let's talk about this.
Okay.
I almost feel sorry for you.
Good for you. I got that. Which top floor? Where's the fucking ladder, though? Ha.
Watch the skies. You got some choppers flying your way.
That's right, I got Nick. Classic line. I'm not angry, I'm just disappointed. Come on, man. Getting shot at. Come on, Nick, do something about it. Oh, of course, there's fucking two helicopters just going ham at me. Fuck. one's gonna get me because my teammates just gave up on me. Cool. Great. I'm not mad. I'm disappointed. As a great Joseph Seed would say. Give enough backstory on her, like, really to get, like, upset with Faith. Like, John, like, I actually God wanted damn. To fucking kill John. Like, I legit didn't want him to live anymore. Because that guy was fucking a psycho piece of shit.
If you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people.
Sounds good. I got a bazooka, so I'm ready now. I would have known.
Patrol, my bazooka. Say there's more choppers headed your way. Stay sharp.
I see what you've done. I know what you're doing. I'm not angry, but I'm disappointed. My people are coming to show you my displeasure.
I could just beat them to it. What the fuck am I supposed to do? There it is. Boy. Huh. I guess the choppers didn't want to come after me.
What have you done? His words. Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
I don't really care.